Are the Rams a legitimate threat to knock off the Buccaneers in the NFC?
Oh, man, that's a tough one. I think they're, you say legitimate. Yes, they are a legitimate threat. But I still have a lot of questions about this football team. Now, I know that they have gotten better on offense, especially at the quarterback position. We talked about that earlier. I believe they will be able to score with the Tampa Bay Buccaneers if it came down to it. But, David, where I'm concerned at is on the defensive side of the ball. You lost a lot of important people, starting with your defensive coordinator, Brandon Staley, who is now with, yes, sir, the Los Angeles Chargers, okay? But you also lost Troy Hill and John Johnson and Michael Brockers, three guys that gave you a lot of production off that defense. So who's gonna take up for that production? We're not sure yet. We don't know if they have someone that they can put in those positions that can play at a high level like those guys did. So it's yet to be seen if the defense will be able to continue to play at a high level.
Yeah, I'm with you. I think that that's the ultimate balance is, okay, so you lost Johnson, you lost your defensive coordinator. You were the number one defense in the league. You know, so how far are you going to fall down? You still have a formidable guy inside with Aaron Donald, and you still have Jalen Ramsey. You still have some of those key components. So is that quarterback move going to be enough for, you may say your defense falls maybe out of the top 10? I still think they're going to be a top 10 defense. You know, and is Matt Stafford and what he can do on the offensive side going to be able to kind of overtake those limitations on the defensive side? You know, they added, obviously, DeSean Jackson. They have Robert Woods. They have Cooper Kupp. They have significant weaponry on the offensive side. So it might be just a situation where they just go out and they outscore everybody, and you still have a defense that you can put in position to make enough plays. So it remains to be seen, but I think they're going to be a threat in the NFC.